Have you ever wondered how you breathe? If you want to know, but you don't, keep watching. Now, let's get started. So it all starts from the nose and mouth. Inhaling means to breathe in. Then the air goes to the trachea. The trachea is the tube that lets air go through. After the air goes through, it goes to the lungs. Then the air goes to the bronchi tubes and the bronchioles. Then the air ends up in the alveoli. Next, the oxygen in the air goes through the thin walls of the alveoli into the small blood vessels. Your diaphragm pushes down when you inhale. Your body makes carbon dioxide after it uses oxygen. Your body does not need carbon dioxide. Then the blood carries the carbon dioxide, leaves your body when you breathe out. That is called exhaling. Smoking is bad because it will not keep your lungs clean. Without smoke, it will make your lungs healthy. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you learned something today.